Hi friends, welcome to Delicacies on the Plate. Today I am going to make Mathura Peda milkshake. This turns out to be super delicious and very refreshing. This is a very unique recipe. You will surely love to serve this to your guests. For Mathura Peda milkshake, herein I have taken around 5 Mathura Pedas. This is in Modak shape. So that's fine. The content is the same. I am going to add this to the blender and add in around 500 ml of full fat milk and blend it till it combines well with the milk. So in the jar I am going to add in the Mathura Peda and then goes in the milk. Herein I am using full fat milk, so this will give a nice creamy texture to the milkshake. And now I am going to blend it till the Mathura Peda is well combined with the milk and the milk becomes very frothy. I'm going to add in around 2 tablespoons of sugar. If you don't want, you can just skip it. And now I'm going to blend it. After blending, pour it in a tall glass. So you can see here, it looks so tempting. Garnish with small pieces of Mathura Peda and serve it chilled. Do try it at home and let me know your experience. I'm sure your guests will really like it, your family will really like it. If you have liked this recipe, do give a thumbs up, share it with your friends and subscribe for more such refreshing and delicious recipes and delicacies on the plate. Don't forget to click on the bell button to get the further notifications of my upcoming videos.